Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, priestess! Did you forget our little chat about staying clear of the Seabound Shrine? Because this is not staying clear! This is the exact opposite of staying clear!
I'm sorry, did we discuss that? I must have been preoccupied. What if there's something of use here? Surely you would want to... Oh, I remember now. You're scared of necro-dragons, aren't you, Kamui? How careless of me. It completely slipped my mind.
Slipped your mind? That's it. I'm waiting on the boat.
Actually...
Ah! It's here!
Horrifying creature. But I have the Seraphim spell in my quiver now. May its light guide your lost soul onto slumber eternal.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle this myself.
Feeling good. If it isn't Leon.
If it isn't Kamui.
I normally don't give a tinker's damn what folks think of me, but ouch. I mean, I'm hardly chopped liver here.
So, what then? Are you trying to get me to hit on you or something?
What? No, that's not what I'm...
Because you're really not my type. And you're only a percent of the man Valdar is.
I think you may be overstating things just a tad there.
Ready anytime.
All right, I'll handle this. Surprised.
I'm ready for anything. I can feel the warmth of Mila's blessing.
Thank you.
I got this. Seen us through safely.